What's he to you?
Nothing. He'd better not be. We gotta stick together, love, and that way nobody gets in our way. Nobody.
We're going to make a double quantity and make a good big one. This is absolutely heaven, and Scott's going to love it because it has marmalade.
You look like you've just been to a funeral.
Yeah, flaming dead enough around here, and there isn't even anything decent on the telly.
That's right. I'd like to have written a letter to Wally, but I'm damned if I'm going to have it turn into light reading for Wendy at her coffee break.
Doesn't seem much point in it, does it, love?
Oh, no, you just stare at the walls. Anyone fancy a game of cards?
No. I thought you would have had something to do.
Yeah, like what?
Like writing another article?
I'm going to waste my brain power writing stuff that hasn't got a hope in hell of being published.
We would have published it.
Yeah, there's no point in having the stir if nobody's stirring.
You haven't given up trying to get that article out, have you?
Told Dave I hadn't. Well, what the hell can I do?
Now, you listen here to me a minute, girl. Where's your fighting spirit?
Yeah. It's not like you to let the screws win hands down, love.
It's not just the screws, it's the whole damn department.
Bloody mongrel.
Besides, as long as they think I'm trying to get something out of here, they'll censor all the mail, and that affects everyone who wants to write a letter.
Yeah, well, we'd be willing to put up with that for a while if we knew you were trying.
What's the use?
Well, you won't know unless you try. Looks like the last one's getting Susie an early release.
That's right, love.
All right, anyone got any bright suggestions on how I get it to the outside?
You got another copy?
No, but I can remember what was in it.
Well, like I said before, I'm taking it with me when I get out of here tomorrow.
Look, the screws might be stupid, but they're not blind.
Yeah, they'll whip it off you, and then you won't be able to get out yourself.
No, I think I've got a pretty good plan. Screw-proof, you could say.
Mm. I'm a bit light on for better offers. Okay, I'll give it a burl.
Already in reporting for duty, Mum.
Oh, Meg, it's good to have you back.
Well, I'd like to say it's good to be back, but I'm not sure yet.
Holidays are always like that. Did you enjoy yourself?
Yes, very much. Well, it's not every day I'm asked to be matron of honour in the Sunshine State.
Oh, the wedding was successful then?
Yes, it was. Oh, it was only quite small, just a few relatives and friends. Janet's mother organised the whole thing. Oh, by the way, they asked to be remembered to you, and thank you very much for the present.
Good. I'm afraid there's some rather unhappy news here. Colleen Powell's daughter is missing.
Jennifer?
Mm.
What, has she run away?
Well, Colleen doesn't seem to think that is the case. In fact, they just don't know what has happened.
Oh, that's terrible.
Yes. I've persuaded her to stay at home, but it must be an awful thing to go through.
Yes, well, it would be. Look, I don't mind doing her share if it'd make things easier.
Thank you. Well, perhaps you could start by arranging for this prisoner who will be arriving shortly. We've been given special instructions as to how she is to be treated.
You took long enough.
Got to get out of here real quick.
Why? The cops are onto the car. What? Don't tell me you're bloody followed.
No, I was on the radio. A full description. Bloody colour, make, everything.
How could they?
Oh, I don't know. But I tell you, I felt like a bloody freak sitting in the traffic, wondering if everyone else was listening to the broadcast.
Now, listen, are you sure you weren't followed?
Yeah, I'm sure. Look, we've got to dump that car and make a break for it.
Yeah, but we'll need some new wheels.
Well, I spoke to a mate of mine, and he can have a car by the morning if we front up with the dough.
Okay. But you've got to make sure you dump that Holden a long way from here.
Yeah. Oh, no worries about the plan, then?
Well, you can't be wrong all the time, can you? Well, get the dough. Don't keep your mate waiting.
Yeah, right.
Want you some brekkie.
Are you taking me with you?
You shouldn't listen to things that don't concern you.
But it does. Oh, please, what are they going to do with me?
All I know is that things would go a lot easier if you would just mind your own business.
But you must know. Please.
Mel got word to your mum.
No!
Keep your trap shut. If Doug finds out about this, he'll do the whole lot of us.
She'll be crazy with worry. What's she saying?
That's all I can tell you now. Just shut up and eat your breakfast.
I'll bet your husband and your little boy will be glad to see you.
Yeah, I'll be glad to see them again. You know, Bea, I might even take this letter of yours to dispatch myself. To hell with the post.
No, don't
do that. You don't want them finding out who got it out.
No, I'll front up when nobody's watching. Besides, I'd say it'd be sitting on the editor's desk in about 2 hours after his lunch break.
More likely he'll be sitting looking at us when we get back from ours. That's not my article got screwed up there, is it? What are you going to do with that?
I am going to substitute it for the wire in my uplift bra.
My God, what a...
I reckon it's going to do wonders for my figure. What do you think of that, lady?
Yeah, your article's going to bust out of here, Pete.
Crikey.
Very clever.
Oh, hello, Mrs. M. How was the wedding?
It was very nice, thank you, Lizzie. I'll tell you all about it another time. Joanne, you can go and get ready for your release. Mrs. Bailey's got your clothes here.
Okay, Mrs. Morris. Well, wish me luck, girls.
Good very luck. Best, love. Say hello to the chooks for us.
Okay, I will.
Righto, ladies, let's start the day with a walk in the garden, shall we?
Oh, yeah. Yippee-doo, we'll be.
Yeah, well, she'd have as good a chance as anyone to get that thing out of here.
She gets past the search, she'll be okay. Hey, what if it's Mr. Faulkner?
Then we're home and hosed.
Hey, looks as though she escaped the groping.
Yeah. Good on you, Joanne. Oh, I'll be really sorry to see her go. I mean, she might be a new jumper. She knew how to fix the screws.
Yeah, for a poultry farmer, she's a pretty good egg.
Oh. Joe!
That was a yoke.
I just want to say, well, I know you did what you thought was right. Well, I reckon it was pretty nice of you. I'm glad you think that. I'm sorry I was rotten to you.
Oh, just forget it. You take care, okay?
You too. I wish you really was me, Mum. Yeah.
Hey, looks like we've got a new guest arriving.
I know what poor bloody mug they've picked up this time.
You know, that's funny, they're not coming in.
Yeah.
Right, come on, ladies, inside.
Oh. Hang about, we only just got out here.
Never mind.
Oh, not enough time to even exercise a dog.
Inside. You're up to something.
Yeah. And I'd like to know what it is.
Cut our work period short or anything like that, would they?
No. I reckon the answer's in their paddy wagon.
You reckon they got somebody there that they don't want us to know about?
Right.
You mean like a child molester or something?
Mm-hmm. God, like that bloody Bella. If ever I got my hands on another bugger like her, I'd...
Yeah. Well, that's exactly why they keep her away from us.
Bella? Who's she?
Oh, a rotten bitch. She was in here for doing something very nasty to a kid.
Oh. Yeah, but we gave her hers.
Yeah, we'll have to hurry with this. Got to get the new one processed and into solitary straight away.
Erica Davidson?
Oh, Colleen Powell.
Oh, Colleen, how are you?
It looks as if Jenny's been abducted.
Oh, no. Did the police have any leads?
Yes. Robert was able to give them a description of their car. They must have hidden it near our place and Jenny would have...
Well, I'm sure the police will get onto them now very quickly.
I hope so. Mrs. Davidson, look, would you mind if I didn't come in for a while? Just until I feel a little better.
Well, of course. Actually, I was going to insist on it. Meg is back and she's quite willing to take over your work. Please let me know if there's anything at all I can do.
Yes, I will. Thank you.
No, oh, thanks a lot.
I stopped off at the rink room and I collected these because I thought you might like to have a bit of a gander.
Hell yeah, give us a look.
Yeah, I mean...